When some loud bragger tries to put me down and says this school is great, I tell him right away, now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state. For football and track, I'm proud to wear it now when I cruise around the other parts of the town. I got my decal and badge, so be true to your school.
How's that going?
Dead. She just got back from the dentist, so
we put her in the corner because she's a troublemaker.
I'm like, don't be speaking that over her. Mouth with camera, Cindy. Yeah, Cindy Mahoney.
The shy one, I guess.
Yeah, she is. Never opens her mouth.
Check out the socks and the school shoes.
For school outfit, the first day of school outfit.
There we go.
Comfortable.
Yep.
Bright colors.
Bella had her first day of first grade. She did good. One little girl broke down and was crying and upset and had to be held by the principal. So we'll find out later how that went.